Block drain. Block drain. Block drain. This whole block is blocked. And I don't know where the boundary trap is.
The plot thickens.
Mate Young.
What's going on here?
Mate, I'm just trying to work that out now.
This might be where the boundary trap is.
It can't be there. The smell's gonna be crazy.
Or this is some sort of a... I think this is an old grease trap.
Yeah, because there used to be a laundry shop here.
Okay.
But
well, that makes sense.
Sewer.
Yeah, yeah. Because this is connected to the sewer. And if the line is backed up, then this is going to be also holding. Alright, I'll just put this over here. Bit of sludge in there. So this is possibly the inlet, and then when it rises it goes out that way. I don't think it's been in use for quite a while.
Yeah, always the shit smells gonna go crazy here.
That's right, yeah, you'd smell it. It doesn't smell too bad. But we'll have a look at it once I clear the line.
Yeah.
And we'll see if there's any difference in the level. See, that's like
soil.
That's like soil and it doesn't stink too bad.
No.
Alright, I'll put these back on for now then. So no one falls in. We'll come back and check these out.
Maybe these are the old overflow.
I think so, yeah. Well, it was a grease trap, so maybe the laundromat used it. I don't know. This pipe here, running all the way up to the sky, is Sydney Water's stink pipe that allows the mains to breathe. So I'm guessing we connect in here, possibly somewhere. There's no sign of a boundary trap, so we might have to locate that after. So a quick look down this stack pipe, make sure it's... We used the old CRS 38, weapon of choice. Make sure she's firing on all cylinders. Down she goes. Sounds like we're going through towards the back. Can you hear that under the ground there, Young? Yeah. Yeah, right where you are. So we're actually heading that way. Okay, feels like we're on something here. This might be the blockage. It might be the boundary trap. It feels like a whole heap of wipes, to tell you the truth. You can tell because it's like catching a big shark. Oh boy, I think there's a few wipes down there. Young?
Yeah, there are babies here, bud. I promise.
Well, we'll see what's on the end. It might just be a shark. Whoa! Oh, lost it. Just that last little bit. We use the reverse to hook those wipes or whatever it is that we got.
It's still blow.
Yeah, it is. Yeah, we got a little something on the end. The usual suspects. That's just a little portion.
Oh, who's that? Mickey Mouse.
Yeah, it looks like a rat, doesn't it? Oh, that's wipes.
Yeah, well, that's wipes. How far did it go down?
Yeah, we're on the other corner. Over near that big green stink pipe.
Okay. So it could be anyone.
100%. And
you can't tell.
Looking at these, they're pretty old. So they've been down there for quite a while.
Okay.
Judging by the colour of these, they're about 4 months old. Makes a perfect bed for the cockroach. Lay down there, cockroach. Yeah, it looks nice and comfortable. It's actually going down slowly by the look of it.
It is dropping.
Is it? Don't worry, we'll get it young. You can hear it? See if you can follow it along.
Again.
We got some more. Must be a big ball like that stuck behind it. Okay. Yeah, it's full of wipes. My hose is just blown, so I have to do a quick repair. See where that broke. Now I'll pull a hose down because I got some damage on this section, so I'll cut it here. Nice clean chop. Now I need a swage tail. Quarter inch. And it's got to be bigger than that. That one's too big. That one's too small. Too big. And this is just right. Okay, not many of those ones left. They're the ones I need.
Three sixteen, and we're using quarter hose, so we're going to use this die here.
Grab our hose. Stick that one in there. Stick that one in there.
Line all three of those up. And we'll push that down.
So it sits cleanly.
There.
Now we'll take this, push it all the way up so it's touching here. Then we'll just need to squeeze it on. Undo it. Screw this one off. Throw that bit of hose away. screw back on. Okay, we're back in business. Let's get these wipes. Try not to get stuck. I'll have to take the head off to get this off. I reckon this one might stick. Nah, not today. We'll have a listen to see where we are.
Well, this is filling up.
This is definitely a part of it. More wipes, big amount of wipes. Ooh. you can hear it. What have we got? Surprise, surprise. That was a good one. Good day's fishing there.
Yeah, they look pretty old, eh?
Yeah, they're pretty old.
They're getting darker.
Yeah. They leaned back enough on each other for a long time.
If that was 4 months, this guy would be 6-7.
Yeah. Which is going down. Yeah, boundary traps around here somewhere. Starting to flow. Still got a few wet wipes just there. We'll get the other down first. Yeah. Alright, down we go. She's flowing. Well, where she goes, no one knows. Well, we sort of got an idea. Somewhere on the other side of the mountain.
Is that in water? Or?
Yeah, it's holding a bit of water.
That's okay, so it's still blocked.
Oh, it's partly blocked. I think it's just some wipes that are sitting in the line. Yeah. Oh, I'm just trying to figure out where this boundary trap is, young. The direct hit.
What's the fat guy?
This one?
Yeah.
That's exactly the same as this one, except this one's got three jets on the back going to the side.
Yeah. Oh, at the back as well.
Yeah.
At the back as well.
Yeah. But it does most of the cutting from the front.
Yeah.
I'll show you. So the ones at the back, they propel it forward. And the one that comes out the front is the one that does the cutting of the roots. We're over near that pit. Few roots that were in the line too. Okay, so we've come to another junction. That'll be the other side of the property.
Yeah.
Running that way towards the back.
Yeah.
Turning the corner. And there is the boundary trap. We need to find that. Let's go hunting.
Reach it.
X marks a spot. More concrete. I reckon we're under here. Almost there. No, that's not us. That's some steel pipes.
The steel pipes could have given us a false reading.
So you want to start picking it out, you pick out it really. It's legs and legs.
What was it?
It's just hard rock, but you know how
was it on the top? Or like
it's right at the front.
Yeah.
But like blocking.
Because I put my hand all the way to here. Okay. But it's still stuck.
This is all places. It's beautiful. That tunnel, eh? I was fixing it, that
table there, that shortcut table. Yeah.
I was fixing it, and I was supporting
this metal over there. Have a look from the other side. So there's our
hose and looks like our boundary trap with our head.
Let's go hunting again.
Rigid.
Thanks, mate.
I got a false reading over there. We're here.
There might be a versus rock there. Huh?
This is where we are here. Alright, well that makes things a lot easier. Beautiful. Gotta get my drill to get that up. There's our torch, our camera, and our jet down the bottom.
There we are.
Yeah.
Now we're legit.
Yeah.
So what's the problem now?
No problem now, it's clear. But I need to service it here as well.
Yeah, yeah.
Because there's probably a few more wipes and roots here.
And then where it goes there.
From here, maybe a few meters into this. That's the Sydney Water Mains there. What sort of spider that is? Strange looking spider. We'll put him here. Got some fangs on him. Up there, that way towards the camera, we should see it flick in.
Yep.
Looks much better. Much better. I'll just pull back to that little bit of root,
yep.
And we'll service that, and then we'll do the boundary trap. Just that bit there we're missing. All right, we'll get those stragglers. We used a big one for this. Down we go. We'll flick her in. In we go. Turn her on. Those roots are gone.
Okay.
All right, that looks good. It's done its trick. Now I'll just work on the boundary trap. We're well into the mains. Just one lousy little wife. That's good. That means we're clear between there and the mains. There is one other little blockage. So this little gully is blocked. Good blockage. I reckon we'll get that with the gurney. Alright, pressure up. Head down. In we go. At the bottom of this gully is busted. Okay. I can feel where we need to blast it. Should be able to get our hand on the counter. Three. One. Two. Three. Would you believe four? Okay, we're in. Five it is. There's tons of this stuff down there, the grease. Beautiful. That should be coming out at the boundary trap.
Beautiful.
All right, I guess we'll put these tiles back on.
Bad fault reading.
It happens sometimes. All right, so there's a toilet here. Only one last thing to do, and that is a toilet paper flush test. Toilet paper in, give it a little flush, and try and feed it over. On the count of three.
One, two, three.
Beautiful. That was a good flush. All good. Thank you. all bad.